Well, turns out I'm better at milking oats than sheep. Cheers.